All right, make sure you have your crayons or markers if you're going to use markers. Make sure you have a glue stick and make sure you have your scissors with you. Okay? That way you don't have to get up all the time. Are you going to color it with me, Denzel? Okay. I believe you. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Can you see me right there? Yes. Alright, so this is going to be a very short, fat Santa. Alright, so we're going to start with the big fat belly. Well, this is not the red I want. Let me find the other red. Alright, I found the other red. So we're going to color it first, and then we're going to do the cutting after. I think it's easier this way. I'm going to do the shoes black. So just do the pants red. I'm gonna do mine a dark red. If you wanna do yours light, just color gently. But if you wanted a dark red, then you can put more pressure into your crayon so it could become darker. Or like Cynthia, she loves coloring with her marker. Oh, and I forgot that I had bought some crayons like Stephanie's. I bought some, but I left them all. I forgot. Como ya empecé con estos, like I just did. Alright, now I'm gonna color one of the legs. If you want the shoes black, guys, don't color them red, okay? Try to use different colors, though. Because if you color everything the same color, it's going to look weird. Just an idea. All right, I'm going to color the shoes black. So I'm doing the boots, also like a dark black, also the sole of it, black. Alright, next shoe, I'm also going to do it black, and just color it. You can color it whatever color you want. You don't have to do it. I mean, those are the original colors, but you could do it whatever color you want. Are his gloves white or black? I don't even know. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna do the sleeves. Also a red color. I think these go white, but I already did them red, so. Now I'm gonna do the next one. I just did the sleeves, which we also have to glue. When you do the hat, make sure that, well, it's up to you, but this part right here, could be white and this could be white. But you can color it a different color if you want your Santa a different color. If you're tired of seeing him with the same clothes. No, I'm doing it red, but... Oh, the gloves, I don't know. I was trying to check. So here we go. Maybe white, I don't know. I don't know if they're white or black. Maybe black because the belt can be black, the boots black, so he can match. But the men will match with white, so. So the gloves, guys, you guys could do them whatever color you guys want. They could be black. We were just looking at pictures and some of them have them white, some of them have them black. So that depends on you, what color you want it to be. Alrighty, now we're gonna do the belt. I'm gonna do the belt black. Just kind of go through the lines. So the belt buckle. Okay, so the belt buckle and the belt, we're gonna color it black. The belt buckle is going to be, I'm going to do like a yellowish. Yeah, so do it. Oh yeah. So this part right here is going to be like a yellowish. It's gold, but we don't have a gold color. So we're just going to do it. We're just going to do it black. The belt black and the belt buckle. Like a yellowish. All right, so we're gonna do the belt buckle yellow. All right, so the gloves, I'm gonna do them black. I'm gonna do the gloves black. I should have left the little sleeves white. So you could leave your gloves white. They kind of look like mittens, right? Okay, so I'm just gonna do mine a little darker. I just wanted to see how they would look, coloring them a little bit, you know, lighter. All right, so I know that the beard is white. A lot of the time when you use the white color, you can't even tell. But it gives it a little bit more. You can't see it when you're coloring, but. In person, you can see it a little. So we're just gonna color that. We're gonna color this ball right here. There you go. We're gonna do his mustache. I don't really have to color it. We just, as long as I do the outside, but. And then we're gonna do the beard. with the white. All right, so we're gonna do the face now. And I'm gonna do it with skin color. But again, you can color it whatever skin color you want it. Okay, now if you want the eyes a different color, you can do that as well. Okay, I'm sorry. Sorry, guys. You could do. Your eyes a different color if you want. Alright, if you want to do the nose red, you can. Just be gently, give it like go. Alright, I'm not going to do it too dark. Okay, so after that, we're gonna start cutting, guys, right? So this is the moment where you grab your scissors, when you're done coloring, then we can start cutting, okay? So I like cutting mine in sections. All right, so I'm gonna cut these first, like this. All right, I'm gonna do those to the side. Then I'm gonna do the belly. Put this camera up a little. I'm gonna do the belly and put that to the side for now. I'm gonna cut the bell out, put that to the side. I'm gonna cut the hat for now, just like that, and then we're gonna do it on the line after. So now we're gonna cut the beard out, put it to the side. Then last but not least, the face. Alrighty. So I'm gonna start with the face. I'm gonna cut it. So cut on the line, on the black line. You guys can start cutting. Have to go very slow so you don't cut extra stuff off that you're gonna need, like the mustache. If you cut too fast, you're gonna end up cutting the mustache off or the wrong way. So if it happens, it's okay, just be a Santa with no mustache. But you gotta be careful that you don't cut it off if you want it to come out the same way that's showing on your paper, okay? If you have a little sample on the top, you see right here? A little sample of what you're gonna get. So I cut the face off. You see the mustache right here, the corners? Make sure that you're cutting those correctly, because then you won't be, I don't want you to overcut the mustache off, okay? So now we're going to do the beard. Make sure you cut on the black line. It doesn't have to be perfect, just so you can get your full beard. Go around the black lines, and then they kind of curve around, so just with your hand, your scissors, curve them around just the way they go, okay? There you go. So yeah, you have the beard, the face. Now I'm gonna cut the hat, cut around the black line. With this one too, you have to kind of be very slow, gentle, so you don't have to cut any extra pieces that you need. Like this little ball in the hat. If you just cut it straight, you might cut the ball out, so you don't want to do that, right? So go around. Make sure you curve when you have to curve. And just go around the hat on the black line. There you go. Okay, there you go. So now you're gonna have a hat just like this. See how I didn't cut this ball out? You need, because you need it, right? All right, now I'm gonna do the belt. I'm gonna be cutting the belt out. Okay. Right there. Oh. I need a little bit more. There you go, right here. There you go, right there. Just cut, cut around the black line. There you go. There you go. There you go. Alrighty. So now I have the belt. Okay. Now I'm gonna do the body. So cut around the black line. Just go around and around and around. Okay, so go around the body. Okay, so this is what you're gonna have, the body. And now last, we're gonna be cutting the arms or sleeves off. Well, with the hands, I'm just gonna say the hands and arms. Put this up a little bit. Alrighty, so we're gonna go around the black line. Make sure you go around. Okay, so I got one arm, see? And now we're gonna do the last one. The last one. It's very simple, but you gotta know how to put it together. It's like a sort of like a not a puzzle, but you would have to glue it together just the way it goes. Because you're not going to put the arms where the legs go, right? These are things that we're supposed to know. Good job. All right, there you go. All right, so here I have all my parts here. And I'm going to start putting it together. If you need your little sample that's on your paper so you could copy it, or you could just watch me do it. All right, so the arm going here. The ear goes here, but we're gonna put the face first. All right, so put it right there. And then you can put your glue right there. Arms over here and the hat. Then the belt. The belt's gonna go under. Okay. So, let's do this. Grab your glue. And first I'm gonna do the. Oh no. First goes the belt. And then. So put glue on your belt. And turn it around. And to put on both sides. Alright. And then the belt's gonna go on the center. Right? On the center of the body, right there. Then you're gonna put the beard. Even if it covers a little bit of the belt, that's fine. I don't know if I put it too far there. Okay, you can put the beard next, or the arms too. But I'm gonna put, you don't have to put glue on all the whole thing. Just where it's gonna be paste. So maybe about right there is fine, so it doesn't cover the whole belt. The arms, I'm gonna put them right there. So just put a little bit on the edge, and I'm gonna glue it through the back of the body like this. Put it in the back. On the back of the body. I'm gonna do the next one. You can also do it on the back. The back of the body. Like that. Alrighty. Alright, now when you glue the face, guys, you're gonna glue it on top of the beard, okay? When you glue it on top of the beard like this, on top. So just put a little bit on the, by the mouth area. And it's gonna go on top. There you go. And last, we're gonna put the hat. Let's just put a little bit of glue on the hat. It doesn't have to go on the whole hat. Okay. You might wanna cover a little bit of the eye, that's fine. And ta-da! There you go. I think the beard could have gone a little bit lower, though. No? You can lower the beer if you want. But here we go. Good job, Conchita. Let me cover my ghoul before it gets dry. Alright, guys. So, this is your little Santa. Okay? Conchita finished it already? Huh, Concha? She finished hers already. Good job, Denzel. No lo hizo, está haciendo otra cosa. Natalie, a ver tú, el que dibujaste, Natalie. Nice, está bonito. Qué bonito está. Good job. Who else has finished? ¿Dónde se me fue la Cintia? ¿Se salió la Cintia? A ver. Cintia, did you leave Zoom? Yes, I think she left Zoom. Good job, Concha. Elisa, let me see yours. Oh, no, ahí está la Cintia. A verlo, ¿lo estás cortando? Okay, okay, good job. Alma, are you doing yours? ¿Lo estás haciendo, Alma? Let me see the chats. Oh, hey, Sarah Segreta, Lisa G. Say hello to her. I miss her so much. Alma Santos. All right, I'll give her your message. She's right here. Let me see. Hey, Sarah Segreta, happy Tuesday to you. Don't forget your Taco Tuesday right now from Taco Bell. Okay. I'll try not to forget my Taco Tuesday. Anybody else, guys, that want to show me their work? Hi, Alma, for your messages. Happy Tuesday. Happy, happy Tuesday. Cynthia, let me see yours. ¿No lo hiciste? ¿No hiciste tu Santa Claus? Este hombre gordo, no toques. I like your hat, Alisa. I like your hat. Good job, April. Good job. Awesome. Very funny, Sarah. Very funny, Alma. You're funny, Alma. Good job, guys. Good
you
job.
You did a good job or are doing a good job. Awesome. You're still working on it.
Yeah, some of them are still working on it.
Yeah.
Good job, everybody. Guys.